Hey guys, if you want to know how to pair your remote, press TV button until it flashes, then press power, it's going to turn solid, then you're going to start clicking channel up until you see the TV turn off. Once you see it that it turns off, you're going to go down and press pound, that's going to lock that code on that remote. And then just to make sure it works, try to turn it back on. And that's it. There you go. You got it paired now. You're good to go.